वेलकम बैक गाइस मेरे यूट्यूब चैनल बीइंग अ स्टूडेंट में। आज की वीडियो में हम देखेंगे एसे ऑन एम ऑफ माय लाइफ। लाइफ विदाउट एम इज यूजलेस, एमलेस एंड पॉइंटलेस। लाइफ इज अ ग्रेट ब्लेसिंग ऑफ गॉड। इट शुड बी स्पेंट ऑन अ पर्पस विद सर्टन एम, अदरवाइज there will be no difference between the life of man and that of animals. Life in olden time was simple. Man had to hunt for food, nothing more. But now is a different time. We have new challenges to meet. We have new problems to solve. So one should be ready for all these things. One can face life and its problems with a plan. Without a plan, life would be difficult to lead. I want to become a teacher. The question is why so? There are many other professions. One can be a doctor, earning a lot of rupees daily. One can be an engineer, getting thousands of rupees as a salary. One can be a shopkeeper, earning lots of profits. One can also be a trader, selling things and earning lots of profits. Why then a teacher? I want to become a teacher because I love this profession. Not only that I love it, but also for its greatness. I know teachers in our country are low paid. I also know that people don't think this profession as a great one. They think that teachers are merely teachers with no high status in life. I admit, teachers are not given proper status in our society. But all the same, I like the profession. I think teaching is the highest job to do. It is because teachers bring light of knowledge in the lives of the people. They take them out of ignorance. They teach them good values. This is what I think. I believe, in my opinion, a poor literal man is better than an illiterate rich man. So that is why I want to be a teacher. This is my aim in life. So friends, these were few lines on aim of my life. Hope आपको हमारी वीडियो पसंद आई हो, तो हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब जरूर करें। मिलते हैं अगले वीडियो में, तब तक के लिए थैंक यू, धन्यवाद।